You struggled for a half against Illinois State. A couple of days ago, without you, Maryland had a tough time with Illinois State.